Bentancur, Dybala, Juventus to get the end there. They lack urgency. Hoists it forward. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
And he's going long. Options on the left. Danilo, Mbappe. It's ruffled off the ball. Clear cut.
It's a free kick. It out. A beautifully policed up midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed. Bruno Fernandes. Looking to heat the front line. And once more they can't get through. This game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Mbappe, good run. Where to from here?
That's good intervention. He's could have got far worse than that. He's tried one.
Forward, done very well to intervene. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest, really might have tipped away. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, and that was enough.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an Juventus have a free kick. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes,
there's a long ball,
tried to play it through,
was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Lucani gets into a dangerous position.
Thank you.
great contact.
The keeper had very little chance. Juventus take a 2-0 lead and things should be comfortable from here on in. That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other who fancy their chances of turning 2-3. He's off the ball. Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Sergio Ramos sticks in a foot to win it back. Mbappe! The Dean goes looking. Plays it out to the wing. Now it's Asamoah. Soon
can boost their energy levels now. Dybala looking to penetrate opposition lines. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Mbappe.
This team.